pets. My favorite thing is just to hang around the house and do nothing with them. It's so nice to always have them around me and be surrounded with them, whether I'm sleeping or watching TV. And what I really love is they all come running to the door when I walk in through the front door. So it's nice to be greeted by five little animals. And it brings a lot to my life to have my pets, and taking care of them is really important to me.
Beautiful.
I've always had pets, and I feel like from a young age I understood that it was really important. I had a cat when I was a very little girl, and I remember the first time the cat had kittens, and just it was really nice, but it was really difficult to find homes for seven or eight kittens. And so I understood at a young age that it mattered to me where these babies went and who was going to take care of them. And I always understood the importance of that, and being responsible for not just your pet but for the animals that your pet would produce. So I've always spayed and neutered my pets. I've always understood that since I was little. One of the things that bothers me most, because I feel like you see it a lot in your day-to-day life, is people that acquire pets and then they get tired of them, or they decide they can't care for them. And I feel like one of the things that really bothers me is that when you decide to have a pet, that it's a lifetime commitment for the lifetime of that pet. It really makes me angry when people just think they can give it to a friend, or they can give, you know, that they can find a new home for it. And I think you have to really think about being responsible for that animal in every way and making sure it has a happy life. And that's something that's always been really important to me. I've had a lot of pets in my lifetime, and believe me, I've had some rascals that give me a real hard time. But you don't just say, oh, this pet is trouble or it has like behavior issues. I've always worked really hard to solve those issues and to just remind myself that this is what I chose to get into, and it's really enriched my life to have pets in my life, and so I want to make sure that I take as good of care of them as I can.
I am
Dita Bontese for PETA.
Beautiful.